You are one of the most prolific movie fatalities. I'm curious, amongst all the 80 now screen deaths you've had in your career, do you have personal favourites, either because of the experience shooting them or just because of what it came out like on screen?
Well, I enjoyed being electrocuted in Mission Impossible, vaporised in Fantastic Beasts. Anthony Head killed me with a stalactite in a film called The Brother. That was quite enjoyable because I had lots of blood squirting out of me. The Rendell death was very good, but this one's great because it's the first time I've died in space. So I'm a very, very attractive robot. We have a fight. She pulls my oxygen off my helmet and then kicks me out of the spaceship. And this will be my first asphyxiation. I can barely say it. But yeah, so it's the first time I've died in space. So I'm looking forward to this one.
Is there any way you have left to die at this point?
Probably not. I get killed by, in Six Bullets to White Rock, I get killed by a horse because it kicks me in the face and breaks my neck. So that's quite an interesting one. But I kill a load of people first, so I've got it coming to me, you know what I mean? So, yeah, I've died more times than Sean Bean now.
Do you have any tips for people who aspire to one day be an on-screen fatality themselves?
Eke it out for as long as possible. Don't just fall over. When you really get shot, in a lot of films, you know, swords and sandals films, they get stabbed, they die instantly. You get shot, they don't. It's a slow, painful process. So eke it out, make a meal out of it. Die slowly. That's the way to do it.